Hey guys, I'm Aaron. I'm headed over to Seoul, South Korea pretty soon for an exchange at Seoul National University. Been a dream of mine for a long time, so it's pretty exciting that it's coming true now. But we got a couple of days before the semester actually starts to explore the city, see what it's all about. So I'll see you guys at the airport. Right, I arrived here at AKL now. Pretty funny story, last time I was here, I was headed over to Sydney for a little businessy thing, I guess, and I went to the domestic airport, and that's not the right thing to do if you want to go overseas, I found out. So I had to shamefully follow this green line all the way to the international airport, but I'm in the right spot now. So I'm just going to pass through border control and probably get some breakfast because I'm really hungry. Definitely not looking for anything that fancy today, but I will take a neck pillow if I can get my hands on one. Target acquired. Just kidding, maybe. For that? You know what? I'll be fine. I'm sure I'll be fine, I must be fine. Thanks. Yummers. Gate 15, boarding at 10:50. That must be us. Just touched down and stretched my legs. The flight was pretty good. They gave me a pillow anyway, so I didn't need to worry about the neck pillow I was looking at buying. And here's a couple photos of the food. It was pretty decent. I was pretty happy with it. We still got a couple things to sort out. I gotta get my... And then we'll get on my taxi to head over to the hotel. It was very strange. Finished filming the last clip, some guy just came up to me and asked if he could take a photo of me. And then I was like, oh, okay, sure. But then I realized, wait a minute, am I getting scammed? And I was like, I'm not giving you money. I don't want a photo. Do you want a photo? Are you trying to take a photo of me for yourself, like an arty thing or something? And then he was like, yeah. And he took a photo of me. He told me to stand in a way. Whatever. I'm open to doing random things right now. I'm in a very excited mood.
It's cold. It's really cold.
That's incredible. I'm going to put on a jacket. Finally arrived at the crib that I'll be at. Very decent for what I'm paying to stay here, so I'm happy. All right, see you guys in the morning.
Hey, you, I'm finally awake.
What? I didn't see this yesterday. I live here? That's sick. I don't even know what this is. I'm going. Anyways, good morning everybody. Slept pretty well last night. It's pretty funny in the hotel. I realized this morning everything's quite low down. I have to reach quite far down to get to the sink and had to like crawl underneath the shower head and stuff like that. And I'm not even that tall. I'm 182 centimeters, but yeah, I'm really loving this weather. I just can't wipe the smile off my face. This is so sick. I'm currently walking around because I'm on Wi-Fi-less. And I'm hungry, so I'm gonna try to find a place to eat. Alright, heading back the other way, that was a dead end, but it's a cool little spot. I'm in Jeongno-gu, I think, and there's a lot of like traditional stuff around here. Like, I don't know where I am, I feel like I'm at a palace, but I'll have a look at Naver Map soon. But we're going that way now, because it looks like there's more modern buildings, and hopefully I can find a cafe or something to have breakfast.
It appears we're at Jeongdokgung Palace.
GS25, not the time thing. Oh, I just ran a red pedestrian light. That's so bad. I have no idea where I am and I'm very happy. Anyways, I'm just trying to get lost a little bit. I'll use Naver Maps to find my way back at some point, but yeah, this place is so cool. Everything is just... There's a lot of people, that's for sure. I'm not used to this many people. I was trying to cross a pedestrian crossing properly this time, and it's like a wave of people coming at you. It's a little intimidating, but so cool. Just been walking down one of these cool little streets. There's a lot of them, but yeah, I don't know where I am again. I keep saying that. I think I heard some other foreigner like me say, oh, we're at the Starbucks at Insadong. So maybe I'm at Insadong. Just went to a convenience store, Pyeongdaejeom, and then got a Korea tour card. It's kind of like a T-money card, but for tourists, you get some discounts and stuff. And it's so funny trying to speak Korean, because I can say enough, then they'll speak Korean to me, but then I just totally fail afterwards, and then they're just looking at me and like, can you speak Korean or not? Anyways, I'm gonna try and catch a bus now and head over to the Dongdaemun Design Plaza. It's apparently a must. Here we are. Really big, it's quite a cool building. One thing I've noticed is that the city is very, very clean. There's no rubbish anywhere to be seen, but there's no rubbish bins either. So where's everyone putting all their trash? Because I've been stuffing my pockets full so far. Oh my goodness, I've got a piano. I have to touch it. There's no one around. I want to play for a while. What should I play? I'm not sure. I don't have any sheets with me either, so I'll have to play from memory. My hands are way too cold. Another thing I'm noticing, especially from the recordings, is that it's pretty noisy in Seoul, but that's probably pretty normal for big cities, like Auckland, where I come from. I'm gonna head to a cafe now so I can sit down and get some stuff done on my laptop. It's been fun exploring, but I'm taking this first day slow because I also got a couple of things I gotta fill out, some forms for Seoul National University and other things.
1 hour later.
Back into the cold. Oh, it's raining a little. I keep walking on the left side, people crossing roads and just doing everything on the left side because that's where it's what you're meant to do back where I come from. But I'm just getting in people's way again and again on accident right now. Don't let them know what I did this morning. I might just need to find an umbrella and start heading back towards the hotel. We could probably still do something. Head to a restaurant at least. Head to eat dinner anyways, but yeah, don't know what to do while it's raining. Alright, I bought an umbrella. Kinda didn't want to. I'm probably not going to be able to bring this back to New Zealand, but I need one here for 4 months, so I may as well get one. National Geographic. A lot of people have National Geographic stuff here. Interesting. That's a cool brand. I'm scared to come to the market because I thought it was raining, but it's covered anyway, so it's alright. Lots of delicious food. Don't know what to try though, there's so many choices. The stuff I just showed you I want to get, but I have no idea how to order it or how much it is, but it seems like the lady at the store might speak Chinese. That might be my way in. Let's get that. That was delicious. Now to find dessert, probably. Everyone's lining up for this, but I wonder what it is. Appears to be a cinnamon donut of sorts. Yeah, it's a cinnamon donut. Good one though, I like it. Those are so sick. On the 26th, I think I'm going to Gyeongbokgung Palace wearing hanbok with my friend James.
So that'll be super fun. Stay tuned. Back to my home for now. Actually, I was just about to cross the street, but I don't want to get hit by a cab. It's nice and warm in here. Okay, very successful day. I'm very happy. I think tomorrow we're hanging out in Hongdae. There's a meerkat cafe. I think I really want to go to that. See some animals and yeah. Sleep time. It is wet outside. I think it's looking like it'll be quite cold. It's also pretty wet. If I'm just gonna be hopping from cafe to cafe, it should be fine. Right, I just got off the bus. I need to find where all the stuff is. What I said was make my way over to where all the stuff is. Should be fun. Too cool for school. Maybe I'm here at the wrong time. Everything seems to be closed. Okay, I found somewhere that's open. I guess I'll be having some kimbap. It's the only thing open right now. But good news, I think I've stumbled to exactly where the meerkat cafe that I want to go is. Opens in maybe an hour from now. But yeah, that's fine. Today is really a different type of cold. I'm freezing. Do some karaoke by myself? Maybe not. Oh man, it is so cold. Okay, I'm gonna go look at some clothes. I don't want any clothes. I'm not gonna buy any clothes, but hopefully it'll be warm inside the store. What do you think, guys? Should I upgrade my eyes? Get some gray ones, blue ones. Hot. This is a very nice one. I'll just hang out over here while I wait for stuff. This must be it.
Hello, friend.
Bella. Her name is Bella.
Bella.
8 months old baby.
She's beautiful.
Hello, buddy. Hello.
That's so cute. That's a very good standing up.
I think this one will have freezes. Scratching. Bruh. What are you doing? That was cheap. You can scratch it all you want. You're so cute. Very mischievous. And your hair again. This is nice. Very relaxing. I'm having my dozy nap right now. This one's so nice. Ooh. Please don't poo. You're so cute.
I don't know why, but the man gave me a pin to myself, which is very kind because everyone else is in a group. But yeah, look at you. You're so cute. Bye bye, friends. You're so cute. I need to get those contact lenses so I can have blue eyes like you.
Yeah, he's an 8 months old baby.
It's time to go. So cute.
Maybe I'll come back there again with my friends. I would not mind going again. Also, it's called a meerkat cafe, but they didn't sell any food. So I need to pick up some lunch now. Off to the next cafe. Stay on the right side, not the left side. Whoa, look at this cool underground spot. Why? Look at that guy. I gotta find a cool spot for mine. And also get some food. The lady said it was like on the other side or something, and I got confused, so I just didn't. And I finished with my smoothie, but there's an art gallery around here. Right, I'm gonna have a look at each one and then show you my favorite. This one. Just kidding, maybe not, but it's pretty cool. Paper bag of thought. Oh my goodness, am I allowed to get in this ball pit? I really want to get in the ball pit. I'm 20, like a kid. All right, that's enough, I'm scaring the kids. All this cafe hopping, but I haven't gotten any food. I got a bundle of ketchup. It'll be warm, warm me up. Gonna get some work done, but
look who forgot the adapter.
I'm gonna leave all my stuff there because I cross curry. The 7-Eleven, they don't have an adapter. Looks like I won't be able to charge my laptop. It's snowing. It's snowing, I have to leave. I've never seen snow in my life. This is sick. That is so cool. It's in my hair. It's on me. This is so sick, I'm not using my umbrella. It's like rain, but it falls slower. Also, I lied, I'm using my umbrella now. I found the dinosaur.
Making me do the snow.
It's really snowing now. Starbucks. I'm lost again. So many lights. Everything's so bright. Oh. Someone knows. Oh, I forgot to eat these, I don't know what it is.
It must be a pickled radish or something. I don't know why it's here. I'll eat it.
I think I'm gonna head back now, but I'm still really loving the snow. First time on the subway, I guess. This is strange, like there's doors, so it's completely closed to the tracks. So I couldn't jump in front of a train if I wanted to. What a shame. I'm looking at the map right now. I'm headed the wrong way. Now what? There is no other side. I want to be on that side. How do I get there? Where am I going? What? Why is there music? Found my way to the other side. Gotta go up and then over the tracks. Thanks for the offer, ladies, but I already ate chicken. I've discovered that if you look at which stop is next for each train, you'll get on the right one. Morning, everybody. Not exactly sure which vlog or what clip I'm filming right now, but I'm headed over to Seoul National University for the first time today. Not freezing anymore, but still cold enough for a jacket. Look at the mountains over there. That's so cool.
Look here.
This place is too big.
Oh yeah. Nah, we're gonna take a bus, bro. We're gonna take a bus.
Just one short hike up the mountain.
What's this? You live up there, I live there.
Yeah, I better live on that side, like this side though. Okay guys, we just had a big time skip. I got a haircut, I'm well settled into dorms and stuff now. But yeah, I think this is where this vlog will end. I don't know what I'm gonna make next, maybe show you around the dorms, the campus, and maybe a day of life thing. But tell me what you wanna see or not. The comment section is probably gonna be a little bit of a desert, but see you guys next time.
What's up? What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Aaron Warsnop vlog. Jerry
Goo, G-U.
Jerry Goo, yeah. Aaron Warsnop collab. Outside the Kwan Jong Library.